Today, kids who normally might not get the chance to surf are hitting the water. This morning, the 22nd annual Blind Surf kicks off at Carlsbad State Beach. Every year, Swamis Surfing Association puts on the event for children who are blind or visually impaired. Experienced surfers and volunteers will be on hand to help them out and guide them. Today's Blind Surf runs from 9 this morning to 2 in the afternoon.
Always impressed they can do that.